Hey guys, so I didn't really do an intro for this video, but to catch you up on what's been going on the past few weeks, about 3 weeks ago, these two little ducks came wandering up the front yard, and Patrick saw them while he was on the tractor, and they are so adorable, and we have no idea whose they are or where they came from, but they are domestic ducks. We looked it up, and I think they're Indian runners, and there's two of them. We don't know if they're males or females, but they're so adorable that I have been trying to kind of earn their trust the past couple weeks by feeding the pond every day. I went and bought some duck food and also some pond pellets for the fish, and I've just been throwing them out in the pond every single day, hoping that the ducks would catch on. 3 days ago, they finally started coming up, and I can get within about 12 inches of them, which is amazing that they're even willing to get that close to me. So it took a lot, but we finally did it. And so I wanted to share that video with you guys of kind of the journey. We did also build them a duck house, which you're gonna see. They have not gone in it and they do not use it, but the turtles love it, so that's something. So I hope you guys enjoy this video and the adorable ducks. So here are the little ducks that have been in my pond for about a week now. They are absolutely adorable. And they're just little white and brown ducks. I don't know what kind they are. I don't know if they're males or females, but they're so cute. And I love them. And I really don't want them to leave. I think they're so adorable. I put some corn right here. And I also threw some in the water. And I've been bringing corn out. This is the third day I've really seen them out here. So I don't have any duck food. All I have is crushed corn. But that's not really what I want to be feeding them. But I do have a bag of that. But Patrick and I are definitely going to have to build a duck house out here. We're thinking about building one and putting it like in the water with a ramp over here so that they can get in there and get out of the water, but also be safe from predators because we have a lot of woods and I don't really know what all predators are out here. They have been here for a week now, 3 days consistently, like not leaving the pond, like being out here every day, because they did come and then went away for 2 or 3 days and then they came back and then they've been here ever since. So about a week ago was the first time we saw them. Patrick found them actually the first time we ever saw them. I have a video that he sent me. They were walking up our front yard from the road and we don't know where they came from. We don't know whose they are, but they're so cute. And he said they look lost because he saw them walking like up and down the side of the road. And then he saw them walking up our front yard to our backyard looking for the pond. And he said they just looked lost because they were going back and forth. Like they didn't know where they were. And then they've been pretty much here. They disappeared for 2 days after that. So he thought they went back home, wherever that is. But then they came back and they've been here ever since. So we don't know if they like love this pond or if they feel safe here. We don't really know, but we hope they do. And I hope they don't leave. But now that they're here, I want to build them a duck house. So that is kind of first priority right now that we're going to do. Make sure that they're okay and that no predators can get them or anything. And then I've got to get some good food because obviously crushed corn is kind of like a filler food. It's like okay because I want to keep them here, but I also need some pellets or something better. So I've got to go get some proper duck food. So we're going to do that as well probably tomorrow. I'm also going to get some fish food for the pond as well because I need to be feeding my fish as well to kind of fatten them up because they're so small. All my brim are teeny tiny. So we're gonna get fish food and then some good duck food, so. There's the ducks. There's a turtle basking. I'm gonna try to get closer. ducks came up and were eating the fish pellets. So I went and got their duck food. They have never come to where I feed before. I've been doing this for like over 2 weeks. Hi, baby ducks. They've never not ran away. I can't believe I'm moving this close. Here, baby ducks. So I'm gonna put duck food in the water instead of fish food. Here, baby ducks. And maybe they'll come and eat it, look. Look. Can they see it? I'm throwing duck food in the water instead of fish food. Look. They see it, but it's sinking, unfortunately. Yeah, I wonder. Oh my gosh, they're coming. They're eating the fish pellets, though, which is like, I need them to eat the duck food, and they're eating the fish. Look. If I can get them right here. Here, baby ducks! They're eating all the fish food, which is like not good. Here. Here, baby ducks. Look. Oh my gosh, this is the closest they've ever been. Here, baby ducks. The fish are biting their feet probably. Literally. This took me 2 weeks. You're so hungry. All right, so we are walking to the pond again. I do this every day. I have no idea what this video turned out to be, by the way, so I think I'm gonna make this clip that I'm filming right now an outro. But I'm going to feed the fish today and hopefully the ducks. So yesterday I was feeding the fish as normal and the ducks came over. I haven't seen them this morning, but I know they're out here somewhere. But they came over because they realized that me feeding the fish was food and that I'm throwing food, and I have a big bag of duck food already that I had just been hoping one day they would come over and eat, and they did yesterday for the first time ever. And I had been leaving it around the pond, but no luck, no success of them coming up and eating it from me. So I don't see them. Where are they? But today I do hope that they come over and eat it again. There they are. There are my babies. They're the babies. Hi, babies. I didn't see you over there. I hope they know. Look, they ate all the pellets. Oh, here they come, look. So those pellets are gone. I've got a whole new thing for them, and I think they know it. Good babies. Good babies.
Do this.
Guys, so I guess that is it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed seeing our ducks. I think they are so precious. I absolutely love them. I look forward to feeding them every single day, of course, along with the fish, but the ducks are obviously so much cuter. I know I haven't uploaded in a couple weeks, but it's just because we've been extremely busy with projects on the farm and things keep coming up and it's putting off me being able to make videos, but I have been filming clips of these ducks for a couple weeks so that I could kind of build up to this video. I wasn't sure that I would ever get them to kind of trust me more or to come as close as they have been coming, so it's kind of amazing. I still don't know whose ducks they are. I'm assuming someone probably got them because they are domestic ducks, they're not wild. I'm assuming that someone bought them for their pond and then just brought them as adults maybe and then just let them loose, which you really can't do. If you don't raise up domestic ducks yourself, they're not going to stay on your property. And also, they're typically kept in enclosures with pools or very small ponds or something. They're not typically just let loose because they're not migrating ducks. I'm pretty sure these are just little Indian runners and they're domesticated. So I think that's kind of how they just got lost and found their way here, but they're adorable and I'm going to keep feeding them and trying to earn their trust, because I really do love them and I hope nothing happens to them because they're adorable. But I will continue to update you guys on them. Yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you guys next time. Be kind. Bye.